it's a mess. Look, it says exclusive quad Webb Lunceford's husband, mistress. Spills the tea on hotel romp. Oh my goodness.
Mom, that stuff isn't true. Yeah. People just say stuff.
She said they were hanging at the club, and he said we should get a room. And he tried to get on me, and I'm like, where's your condom?
Here we go again.
Oh my God. She said she gave him head, and he gave her head too.
That ain't no mistress. That's a thirsty chick. As far as I know, she ain't got nothing.
Wow.
I didn't know when the man does it to the woman, they call that head.
Yes, it's all called head.
Really? I had no idea.
She said his dick was tiny, shorter than my pinky. As doctors, we know that really very few people have a pinky-sized dick, so it's not real. So
I can only imagine how she feels.
It feels horrible.
Yeah. You feel like you're on an island by yourself.
It does.
She continues and says, I did not try to extort him. I don't threaten people by demanding money.
That's crap. I don't believe anything from this little article you done read.
That's different than Greg's story. That's a lot of holes in that. So it don't, I mean, the story's weak.
Life is not over. I mean, if they're willing to work at it,
the way. It feels like it's over.
But it's not.
But it feels like it is when you're in.
I don't even want you to drive past the hotel room. I'm going to be clear.
Hand me that phone. Don't be an article.